Alrighty, so just got back home. Just got back home. I will be going back to the exhaust place at 10:30. It is 9 o'clock, and I'm gonna be getting a mid-muffler delete and some new 5-inch chrome tips on the back. He didn't have black, which kind of sucks. I really wanted black, but the chrome tipping would be nice. It would be bigger than what the stock is, so it would fill up this gap that's right here. So I think I like that. Hopefully it'll look good, but that gap filled up would be nice. So it's about to get a little louder with this mid muffler delete, and see how it goes. All right, so it's 10:30. Time to go get new exhaust on the Hellcat. So we are going to be getting a muffler delete and some 5-inch chrome tips on the back. I would put black tips on the back, but there's none in stock, so I'm gonna try out the chrome ones just because why not. If I don't like them, just go get them changed. But yeah, I'm gonna go drive over there and see how this goes. Huh? No, I traded it for a truck.
Oh yeah,
I got a Silverado. Yeah, sorry. No, I traded it for a Silverado.
This one doesn't automatically set like the vet did, does it?
No, not this one. This one, you press the buttons and all. Yeah, that's why I saw. So it's going good. The new chrome tips look really nice. Just got one more side to go. And I'm excited. Can't wait. So I took the resonators off and put on 5-inch chrome tips on the back, and it fills up that gap a lot. I really want it black, but there is no black tips in stock right now. So I just went with the chrome, and it looks good. I love it, and it sounds amazing, and this thing pops. It pops whenever I put it up in the higher RPMs and just let it, I like it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. And, you know, don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more. And we got more things coming with the car. Probably not super soon, because tomorrow is Christmas. And spent a lot of money on presents and everything. So, yeah, but hopefully you guys enjoyed. Peace out.